A man is arrested and charged with having and distributing child porn. Kentucky State Police took 27-year-old Justin Hamilton into custody last night. His Dry Ridge home was searched. Police say they began investigating Hamilton in December. That's when they discovered the suspect showing images of child porn online, including videos of children engaged in sex acts. Hamilton faces 11 counts of possession and 9 counts of distribution of child porn.